Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to dive into Docker, a powerful platform for developing, shipping, and running applications inside containers. So, let's get started. Before we dive into installing Docker on Windows, there are a few prerequisites we need to cover to ensure a smooth installation process. First, you'll need a Docker account. Open your web browser and go to hub.docker.com. If you already have one, go ahead and sign in. If you don't have, you can easily sign up. Click on the Sign Up button and fill out the required information to create your account. Next, we need to enable a few Windows features to support Docker. Press the Windows key, type Turn Windows Features On or Off, and hit Enter. In the Windows Features dialog, check the boxes for Hyper-V and scroll down and check the Windows subsystem for Linux. Once selected, click OK and wait for the features to be installed. You need to restart your computer for the changes to take effect. Alright, let's begin with the installation of Docker on Windows. The process is straightforward. First, open your web browser and navigate to the Docker Desktop for Windows download page. You can find the link in the description below. Click on the Download for Windows button. The installer will start downloading. This might take a few minutes depending on your internet speed. After the download is complete, locate the Docker Desktop installer file in your downloads folder and double-click on it to run the installer. You'll be prompted with a setup wizard. Let's check if WSL, Windows Subsystem for Linux, is installed on your system. To do this, open Command Prompt. Once Command Prompt is open, type WSL-status command and press Enter. This command will display the current status of WSL on your system, including the default version of WSL that is set up. If WSL is installed, you'll see information about the default version, whether it's WSL1 or WSL2, and other details. Now check this both options and click on OK. Now we just need to wait for some time until this process is completed. Once the installation is done, you'll see a Docker icon on your desktop or in your Start menu. Click on it to launch Docker Desktop. When Docker Desktop starts, you just need to click on Accept here. Finish setting up Docker Desktop, here we will go with the recommended settings, and then click on Finish. Once it's up and running, it will ask you to sign in. So, let's sign in once done. You'll see the Docker dashboard. Congratulations, you've successfully installed Docker. If you encountered any issues or have questions, please leave a comment below, and I'll do my best to help you out. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials like this one. Thanks for watching, and happy containerizing.